is your question?
And make sure you speak to the back of the audience here, too.
Well, I took math instead of philosophy.
Yeah.
So I'll start out with that. I think mystery is a great thing. I think awe of nature is a great thing. I'm a mother, and when I had a baby, I was in awe of that process. I don't know how the universe came about, but I do know, as a woman, I hope it's not the God of the Bible. I don't know if there's any more misogynistic, patriarchal suppression of women in a book that is stronger than the Bible. True. The church would tell me that baby I had was conceived in sin and bore from its birth sin and evil. As a woman, I know that book was written by men. And it was written by men because of historical facts of Indo-Europeans, warrior class, on their horses and chariots, coming in and invading the lands that hitherto had believed in the mother goddess.
I'm going to encourage you to bring it to a questionable point.
Well, why would any woman want to believe in the God that's in the Bible that allows killing of children and the creation of children as sin?
Good question.
And notice there's three men up here talking.
on that last point, philosophy is under speak unfortunately.
Up. Yeah, speak up loud to the.
Oh, yeah. On the last point, as a discipline, philosophy is less gender balanced than practically any other social area. You do almost as well in engineering as you do in philosophy and representation. So why would you turn to the Bible? Why would you turn to Christianity if you're a woman? It's an empirical question. Why do women find in Jesus Christ the great liberator? You have to ask them.
I was born in a Lutheran Norwegian home. Mm-hmm. I believed in the Bible because that's what I was taught.
Uh-huh.
If I would have been born in China, I'd have been a Buddhist. And if I would have been born in Pakistan, I would be a Muslim. And if I was born in India, I was a Hindu. And that indoctrination was very good.
So,
but it's a lie.
So then your claim, I'm interpreting then, this is your claim, that the only reason women find the God of the Bible to be liberating is that they were born within a certain milieu and trained into it. In which case, then I would point you to the cases of the conversions where they come to Christianity specifically because they find Jesus to be the great liberator.
I'm 64, and I intend for the rest of my life to tell women that they need to be fully human to be released from the shackles of God.
Okay. Then you have a mission in life.
I do.
Do you have any other questions?
No.
We can come back to this stuff later if we end up having lots of questions, but I know we had four. I'm actually going to try and go in order. I'll get to it. This gentleman, then you, then you, then you, then you. So.